one of the things we're still striving or kind of coming up against is a certain Christendom mindset. And there's nothing wrong with, I mean, the Holy Spirit moved to lead the church to build all of our institutions and things like that. There's nothing objectively wrong with that, but somewhat of the Christendom mindset of the institution will take care of it. That if we can just send our kids to Catholic school so that the nuns can teach them, we'll be fine. If we can just do this, and this, that as long as CCD and catechesis happens, everything's grand. Well, it's actually more like an apostolic age we're moving towards, where, you know, we're all have a role to play. And even in Christendom, that's still the way the church has been designed, is not a separation so much of clergy and lay people, and they only bump into each other at sacramental moments, but more of a helix of working together to build the kingdom, each with a unique gift that is not the same, unique callings that are not the same. Like you said, contemplative orders are just not the same as a father or four, but that doesn't mean we don't still have a role to play in this. And so I think we just need to pop that bubble big time, as to say, if you are baptized, you are called to mission.